So I'm going to be talking about my SERM experience. So far, it has been really great. I have learned a lot of techniques such as gel electrophoresis, passaging of cells, and Western blots. I have been exposed to material that I had never been exposed to before. And my family thinks it's a great opportunity for me to know what a real lab setting is and what a real researcher actually does. I hope everyone gets a chance like this. Thank you.